What is up, guys? My name is Jordan. Today we're back playing Mass Effect Andromeda. This is part 7, I believe. Yeah, part 7. Right now we are at the Nexus, and now we're about to just do the cryo stasis pods and all that mumbo jumbo. I don't know what the hell I'm doing after this. Mining operations, wait. One second. This thing. Financial and structure, gray market connection. I'm gonna just do the science pods, lab techniques, confirm that. What else do I have to do? Alright, nothing after that. Do I have to talk to this guy? Nope. Alright, so let's go to the Onan system. The Onai speak. You know what? I wanna speak to the journalist. Wait, hold up. You just gave me another objective and now. Wait, what? I tripping? Now, speak with the journalist. Actually, no, I'm not gonna do that. We have to go lower. I want to go to talk to my sister like we did last time. What happened to that? They that's the last episode, man. I don't know where to go after that one. Talking Bay, let's go. But yeah, so this episode should be really interesting when it comes to the like going back to the finding your sister. I would like to talk to my sister now. Okay, how long has it been? Like 25 years.
Note to the Sari scientist, Pelisaria Basayo.
What we activated in the vault drastically improved the atmosphere on Eos.
I bet.
Is HNS.
So yeah, well, we know now information. I think we can keep track of what's it called. I think we can now keep track. Not save game. Whoa. Where is it? Journal codex. I know we can keep track now of how Eos is doing. Wait, did I find it? There we go. Eos technically right now is 74% habitable. Well, I won't say habitable, but it's clearing up. It's now at this point. And we can level up and get what we could get from Eos from that point. So right now we're gonna return to the Tempest and join the Orion or Enion system, which is now a new destination we should go to. But I'm not sure. Like, can we talk to our sister? I believe after this mission, we can start talking to her. But I kind of forgot what they said. I don't know. I know they said it in the. One second. What are my tasks? There should be. Priority ops. There is. Something. I know there's a, like. Oh, wait, what? Okay, that's not what I'm looking for. There's a task in hand. I'm not. There's only one? Guess we. Oh, wait. Array stand is unable to recall. That's not it. Visit your sibling. Oh, okay. Okay, now that's how we do it. That's what I want to do. That's what I want to do. We're going to go dock. We're going to go back and dock. Because, wow, I just noticed that. I really just noticed that. I didn't know we had missions like that. I think priority missions are mostly, I would assume, obviously, they're the main missions. But there's other tasks. I didn't know. I mean, I heard that we were supposed to do that. But I didn't know. I want to get this done because I'm really interested. What's gonna happen? I hope it doesn't like just give me some random shit. But yeah, this is where I guess what's to excite me. I want to know what's going on and see what happens. But now, knowing that I have other side missions I can do, that would actually will interview Ryder's family, which is what I think we should do. That's what I think we should do is to get to know more of Ryder's family because we really don't know much. It says that his dad was a Pathfinder. And his sister are like, and his sister are related to them, obviously, but other things I don't even know. But let's get into the cryo bay. I'm actually pretty interested in what's going to be going on. Cryo bay.
An expedition to Eos in the Pythia system has
been yeah.
A mysterious facility that authorities are calling a vault. Though not much yet is known about the underground structure, it's believed to be remnant in origin.
Okay, now we're here. Find way to remove stand memory blocks. Optional. Visit your sibling and hibernation clan. Let's visit. Alright, let's visit. Oh, is she out?
What's happening with Sarah?
Well, we got her out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to, find her, you might say.
I don't follow.
Well, she's still in a coma. But she also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it. He's made contact.
It's great. That's
incredible. She's okay.
Vitals are steady, but I'm letting Sam take the lead on this one.
Though in a coma, Sarah's mental processes remain intact.
So, is she okay?
You can ask her yourself. A moment while I establish a link with her implant.
You're telling me that we are connecting?
Proceed.
There's no fucking way.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
Scott? Is that you?
No fucking way.
Where am I?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
I think so. Am I dreaming?
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
There's no way.
So weird. I hear you, but I can't feel anything. Where's Dad? Is he doing okay?
Should I break it to her? I don't want to ruin anything.
He's away on a mission right now. I know he's worried about you, though.
Yeah, I know, Dad. He probably said, she'll live. I went off to go study some new form of algae.
It wasn't like that. He cares.
How many times has he yelled at you so far?
Oh, the usual.
Well, when he gets back, tell him he needs to stop picking on my little brother. What's home like? Is Habitat 7 as beautiful as they promised?
Just wait till you see it. It's amazing. Even better than the hype.
That's fantastic.
Oh, wait! That was wrong answer. Wrong answer. Oh, he's...
make an exception for comas.
I didn't have a response.
You guys.
Well, you were never one to quit, Sarah. A little nap won't hold you back.
Hell no, it won't. Tell Dad to save some for me. There's a mountain out there that needs naming. It's mine.
You got it.
And then...
What happened?
The connection was only temporary. Her condition remains stable.
I didn't want to break the news, you know?
Sorry, it seemed better than nothing. I'll keep you posted, promise.
Thanks, Harry.
I didn't want to break the news in the coma. It's all fucked up. I mean, it could have been a negative way, a positive way, but I mean, I don't know. That's just, it's a lot to break into. I didn't want to bring anything up yet. Or say anything, but we did talk to our sister, which is pretty cool. That's awesome. But man, when that question came up, I was just like, no way. Should I break the news or should I not break the news? And I was like, you know what? We're not going to break the news yet. She's going to find out when she's alive. And that was the wrong answer I wanted to say. Habitat 7 was a failure, I was about to say. But for some reason, in my head, I was thinking of EOS. And EOS was nowhere close to Habitat 7, so like... I don't know what I click, but I don't know. I was just thinking of EOS the whole entire time. Is this it? Hold up. I think I know I'm talking.
Trigger related to your father and the portions of my memory array he locked.
Right. So if I'm finding
locks your father placed on my array are opening, I can now recall specific memories which Alec wanted you to see.
Wait, I can actually see his memories?
Yes. You will experience them via your implant.
Okay. Something new every day. Let's see it.
This memory is from the time when your father was posted on the Citadel.
Huh.
Alec, your recommendations will never fly. Artificial intelligence?
It's our best option.
If the Council gets wind of this, it'll set humanity standing back decades. You're overreaching.
Ambassador Goyle, I'm the military attaché on the Citadel. My mandate is clear. Find an edge for Earth.
An AI is your answer?
We need to catch up. The Asari, the Salarians,
AI.
Centuries ahead of us.
But it's illegal.
Oh, where did he come from?
Their rule is not ours. Why deny Earth an advantage?
True.
This advantage.
It will set us free. We're prisoners of our own five senses. There's a reality greater than ours that we can't perceive, but an AI can.
How?
How?
By augmenting our own abilities and adding a few new ones.
Well, none of that stopped those Geth from revolting.
Because they were separate from their creators. But AIs and humans interface directly, experiencing the world together, benefits both. There's no creator to revolt against.
I'm sorry, Alec. We can't take the risk. I appreciate your work,
but yo,
you must be denied.
Yo, she had to deny me like that. Like, I didn't even get dinner first.
Alec?
Ellen.
That's creepy.
What did the doctor say?
He told me to appreciate the time I have left. There's no cure, Alec. It's terminal.
What?
Not on my watch.
Time left. Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't understand. We're learning some memories.
Hearing mom again.
Oh, mama.
That's how dad found out.
Alec was a stubborn man.
Wish us his way. Mom's life was at stake. I don't know.
I would hope so. Mom's life was worth fighting for.
It would seem his obstinance extended to me as well.
Nobody wanted to listen.
I just realized something.
The idea of you scared people too much. After this, Dad moved us back to Earth to care for Mom. Wonder why he wanted me to see this.
Perhaps it was the beginning.
Of what?
Unknown. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
All right.
Okay, I'll keep working on it.
Okay, alright, goodbye. Alright, so I just realized something that I don't know, I didn't realize in the beginning of the game. But like I said during those, when you like choose those questions, depending on the question, and priority ops, let's go. Depending on the question, or depending what it is, it gives you the little head icon, and the head icon has the little heart, or has a little gear, or gear, or anything of sort that will show in a form of emotion. And I just realized that it just provides a negative or a positive effect of a question. But now, I'm going to start using that from now on. But it depends. It's all my choice of what I answer. So I don't know. Maybe I didn't realize that, because usually I've never seen that before. I didn't pay attention at all. But now I know. Now let's focus on the real missions here. Now we know some parts of Ryder's family, some secrets and some stuff, which is good to know. We need to find out what those is, what that is, and what we need to find out about that. Because suppose what I've heard, there's something really important that needs to happen you need to know in the game in order for you to sleeping dragons. Nah, fuck that. So yeah, I think during the memories there's something we need to know that could help us or understand something. I'm not sure, but they're both really important. So we're going to take a step by step with that, and at the same time, and figure out other things. So let's actually get to the priority of the mission, because right here, I'm losing track, and a bunch of other stuff. Let's go straight to it. And now we're riding for the Tempest. I have a big-ass forehead, don't I? Sheesh. All right, galaxy map.
Ryder, Lexi was looking for you.
Really? All right, let's get the fuck out of that. Look at that black hole. Wait, what? Alright, go to the Eon system. Which is here. And, another Nexus? Oh, never mind. We're flying out of that place. That is just creepy, just seeing that black hole there. Look at that. It's weird.
We're on a collision course with unknown objects.
Make corrections. Sam, are you on?
Collision is imminent.
All stop, now!
Oh, God almighty. That was completely unexpected. Whoa.
Cat ships, a dozen. No, more.
Shit.
They've got us pinned against the Scourge.
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
Well, scan them back.
Oh no. We're fucked. We're so fucked. Oh. That's just. He speaks English.
Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
It's a big ship. That's a big ship.
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Right. Huh. I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
Okay.
I actually know a lot about the Remnant. We should compare notes.
Enough. Your defiance is naive and reckless.
No, it's not.
This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
My greatness? Oh, even my enemies know I'm great.
Sam?
I have plotted a potential course through the Scourge.
Do it!
Oh, Sam taking control. Oh, shit, we're so fucked. Oh, we are fucked, ladies and gentlemen. Whoa, whoa, what? Oh, the net, the stuff is still there.
Destroyed. Damage to aft sensors.
The cloud is still there.
Yes.
Get us out of here.
Oh, fucking Sam. He nice flying this ship, huh?
It will be tight.
Callow.
My man, nice flying this ship, huh?
Yes.
Yo. We just...
Nice work, kid.
Yeah. But who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
Great.
Where
do we end up anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think? Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
What the hell? Where the hell are we going now?
We're being contacted.
Who the hell are these guys?
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tov Jagalesto.
We all come in peace.
From another galaxy. Our intentions are peaceful.
What? English?
Set us down.
Huh. Since galaxy has, well, this planet is, it has life? Oh.
Yes.
Weird.
Look at that.
Weird. How's
it's beautiful.
Oh. They're doing pretty good with themselves over living on a lava planet, huh? I mean, respect. What the fuck did we just do? We just landed. We went straight to the cat. Of course not.
Can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
This is what it's all about, right? New worlds, new aliens. Wish me luck.
Oh, don't be pointing guns at me, fool. Sheesh. Hey, point arrow. They think I'm some hostile boy. I come in peace.
Thank you.
That Russian? Dude, they're gonna kill me. I'm not even gonna be surprised off that.
I'm Paran Shai.
Ew.
Governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
Hello. I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
Yes, You crossed dark space. I've heard of your journey. Jol, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw the ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
Oh, this guy's a badass.
Human from another galaxy. A pathfinder.
Aya is hidden, protected. What do you want?
Our intentions are simple. We'd like to look in your vault, and then we're out of here.
You think that's simple?
Yes, I think it is, actually.
You don't know anything.
I bet I know more than you do!
I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
I will accompany you through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me.
Well, this guy just gave me some attitude. Okay, who treats guests like that? That guy does. Rip. What the fuck? That is just, look at her face.
Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone.
Why not?
Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
I have no weapons. I have...
Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the Resistance.
Oh.
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
So... Yeah, a visitor. This isn't safe, we should lock it up.
Unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
Dude, I feel like just... You're telling me I belong in a containment cell? Boy, look at you!
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I didn't mean to invade.
Cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
Oh, shit. Okay. They're all strict about it. First of all... They think I'm like some form of... First of all...
Your local flora register in my data files. We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
Oh!
Thank you. You're the first outsider to see it.
I'm honored.
Yo! This is pretty awesome. Think about it.
Like me.
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
Oh, great.
He's responsible for.
So pretty much what I'm hearing is that how do I say this? Brand new society or a form of ecosystem. I've never seen an outside world just like us at this current moment.
Headquarters.
And we are here. The first point.
But this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak.
No. I'm telling you to be strong through your cunning and heart. Okay?
So pretty much we're like the aliens, so we will be acting ourselves. This is awesome.
It really is the best one in the Resistance. I know.
This is awesome. I feel honored to be next to him. I feel really honored. Like, you don't understand. I'm playing a character and I'm feel honored.
Naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We're nothing like them. In fact, maybe we can help each other out.
We made that mistake when the Ket arrived.
Oh, shit.
When the Archon came to Helios...
No wonder they're so, like, protected.
...sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again.
No way.
Ephra is waiting.
No wonder it's so, like, protected.
Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra.
I feel crazy about this. Huh.
This is one of the aliens from the Milky Way.
Why'd you say it like that? Milky Way.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I
feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
Wait, so this wasn't an intentional... We didn't come here intentionally, like, by accident. We actually wanted to come here.
Shut years ago, and the entrance hidden. We can't help you. The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault. But now the Ket have her, and our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us, and you.
Does it have to be her? Like, I guess.
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant. I don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Hey, you need my help more than I need your help.
Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass.
Joel, you talk too much.
Let me assess this, alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want. But when he tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
I ain't gonna kill anyone unless you put the gun on me first.
I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
Thank you for trusting me.
I don't. Oh, okay.
I can always kill you in your sleep.
Good to know.
Great. I feel like we just feel very, very honored to have that. Now, I get to ask the docking control. Going back to the Tempest. Let's go. Wait, what? Tempest in depart. Yes. Okay, that's good. Alright, so we just uncovered, well, according to what I've heard, another outsider. Or I guess our first. This species is not recognized at all. How weird is that? That is just weird. And cool.
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Agreed.
Only slightly.
Yeah, well.
What happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Do the translators not work?
They work.
Come on, everyone. Can we just all please try to just listen up?
Begging. Interesting.
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
You're right.
Joel has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on? Seriously.
Settle down.
Ryder's. Oh, what a, wow, what a weird anger.
Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
Oh.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder. Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
I agree.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jarl?
The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Yes, I kind of do.
Two worlds, Havarl and Vol.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions, a shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
Huh. What about the other?
Aval is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jal wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Aww.
Don't know yet. Just be ready to go at a moment's notice. Got it?
You bet.
Jal, give Kalo the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
All right. That's pretty good. So we are go to either Havra or Voiled. I like that. So yeah. We discovered new alien species. We talked to our sister. Not much we did in this episode. I would like to end it, but I don't want to have the episode go too long. It's up to 30 minutes, and I don't want to upload a 40-minute video, because I don't know if people will watch it or not. But, yeah. Actually, when this is gone, it's 3:30 a.m. right now, and if I have to wake up at 12. So if this video on the Elgato software renders out faster than I can think of, I'll upload two of the videos, but if it doesn't, then this video will just go up, and you have to wait till tomorrow for the next episode. But, sorry for not being so interesting, and I don't want to make the video so long. But, yeah, we did that. We discovered a new species, I guess. And the sun is super close. But thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys next time on my next video. And, yeah. There you guys.